I became an artist because the people around me that were having sex, frankly, were in the theater or making art. And I thought, that's what I gotta try.